Sorry for ending the last video so abruptly. We had a Sefu, I had to restart the level because it broke. This broke and then I couldn't do anything about it. Can I rotate it? Okay. Oh, there we go.
How am I supposed to heat up this oil in the dark?
Never mind, it wasn't broken. It was me being a dummy.
You explained to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
How was that my fault?
I had no idea that I was supposed to do that. Well... Okay, there we go. Now we can continue.
Young Ray, come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Doing okay?
You all right over there?
Don't worry about me.
Yeah.
You all got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I?
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a codebreaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it. And we're in.
If you haven't noticed, we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on, there's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you could make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Thank you.
laundry room. We gotta get in fast before any troopers find us out here. Quick!
Aha! Huh?
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
You sure these disguises will work?
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual.
Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No time.
Can't believe these disguises worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it! We're in!
Let's get this show on the road.
Hands up! Drop your weapons now!
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Ooh. Time to board your transport. Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always.
Mm-hmm.
So good to have you back.
Traitor! Our ride is ready. Come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here!
We can't reach her up there!
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough. Let's use it to our advantage.
Look at you scurry, like rocks from a sinking ship.
Fast! You know this ship is actually going down.
Silence! I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. You won't make it off this ship. I'll squash you like ants.
Thank you.
makes you think you will win? You used to work in sanitation, remember?
Again, if we had a fuse.
It's a fuse. Let's get that conveyor back online.
You always were scum.
Rebel scum.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've gotta go.
BB-8!
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
They're trying to...
We'll find a way across. Trust me.
For the First Order! Vertical ATST? That's awesome!
What happened?
The girl.
She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
Incoming!
No, don't!
Jesus!
No! Finn! Rose! You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Bonnie! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
You're hit, sir, by the mobile one. Think I should want to stop by?
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BB-8, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
BB-8.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick.
but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out? I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
I guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
We gotta take out that cannon.
Just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Ha! Follow me.
Back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No. I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. How are you doing that? I hit you. resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. Learn some new tricks. How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
Your resilience is almost...
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps.
No, it's gone!
We can find another way around. Know which direction it's heading.
Not in the best.
What? Build a new drill bit and replace the battery. It'll be good as new.
Yeah, right. Everything.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Okay, this episode broken. The Last Jedi is broken. The other one I was thinking, but this one is broken. Because now there's no way for me to get this down. Oh! No! Oh! That's how you do it. There we go. That was the end. We are puzzled. That was so weird.
Good as new. I wouldn't say new.
Hang in there, Rose. We'll get out of here soon. I hope.
You...
Hello?
No. No, no, no! We're so close.
They must be in here.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you. Just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later.
Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
Gotcha! Doctor, nah!